My heart keeps on yearning.
Another misconception, the question of we and us. The Quran you hear, inna nahanu. Inna nahanu, we reveal the Quran. Wa inna lahu lahafizun. It is for us to protect it. How come Allah is using, if it is not Trinity, how come Allah is using we and us? Some even went on to say, in the code, the formula, Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim, it contained the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost. Can you imagine that? That's what they said. Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Some even said, you see, we have three gods. Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim, three. So it's three gods. You know, this is erroneous misconception. Some even said, you see, how about the we? Forgetting that in the Semitic language, we have the we of majestic. And then we have the plural of we. Then we have first person singular. Hu Allahu Ahad. Allah is one. You see, Allah used all these things. Today, if you go to England, in June, every June, the Queen of England, she comes to the lower house of Commons and she delivers a speech. Along with that, she said, today we have decreed that we would like to include in the code of law. She said, today we have decreed. Who is that we? That we is the royal we of majestic. Sometimes if you have your own shop, you sell something, somebody walks in, Mr. Muhammad Awal, do you have Quran by Yusuf Ali? Say, no, we don't sell that no more. No, we don't have it no more. Who is that we? You know, I don't go saying, no, I don't sell that no more. It just comes naturally. No, we don't sell that no more. But that shop, I own the shop, it's mine. Why did I say we? Why did I say we don't sell it no more? So this is the plural we that we use. It doesn't mean I am too. So Allah said, inna nahanu. It is the word of authority, establishing the majesty of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. If Queen Elizabeth could say, we send down the decree, Allah could have said, we to himself. That we, the Hebrew used that, and the Muslims also used that. So it has nothing to do with Allah being three in Islam.
Everyone is welcome. If this is what your heart desires,